What should we do if something flies into the windshield while we are driving and blocks our vision? Many people's first reaction is to turn on the wiper. Doing so will not save you at all, but will miss the best chance to escape. Today, I will teach you how to deal with it correctly. Quickly double-click to like and save it. It can save your life at a critical moment. It only takes 3 steps to save you from danger. The first step is to keep calm and turn on the double flashing warning lights at the first time to warn other vehicles that there is a problem with our car. The second step is to observe the distance to the rear car through the interior rearview mirror. If you find that the car behind is relatively close, don't brake suddenly or you will directly rear end. Slow down gradually while ensuring safety. Finally, observe the right rearview mirror and gradually move the car closer to the right lane when there is no car behind and park in the emergency lane to deal with it. That's the safe way to do it. Hurry up and share this life-saving technique with your friends. I am Brother Jay. Follow me to the homepage to learn more car knowledge.